Good morning, children. In our last video, we learned about the motion, different types of motion. Then now, today we are going to learn about the force. What is mean by the force? Force means when to move anything with either pull it or push it, when that is called a force. The to pull or push, we use to move the things that thing that is called a force. Force can cause many more changes in the thing or in the object. So let's learn what is mean by the force. We push the ball with a bat. During cycling, we push the pedals of the cycle to move it. You know? Means we apply a force on the pedal and the cycle move further. We either push it or pull it. है ना, ब्रेक लगाते हैं जोर से हाथ से, है ना, push or pull on an object is called a force. So some other examples of force is a horse pulling a tanga, है ना, a boy pulling a water from well, a boy pushing a wheelchair. And a boy pushing a toy car, a boy kicking a football, children are playing with the clay. These are the various examples of the force. When you push or kick a stationary object, it starts moving. Stationary means steady object. It starts moving. So thus a moving, thus a force can move. So these are the different of different things. So see, a force always does not move any object. If we apply a force on the wall, it does not move. Means force cannot move a stationary object. Agar hum log wall pe apply karenge force, it cannot, it does not move. Means a force always does not move an object. Agar wo object ek jagah pe fix hai, so we cannot move that object by applying a force. Okay, children. So let's see the in this figure, in a wooden block. So see this figure, a wooden block is here. When it's a pulley. Okay. So what we do here in the figure, a string attached to the wooden block. Here is a string that attached to the wooden block. Okay, so it passed over pulley and tied to the weight. Niche weight lagaya hai yahan pe. Then on applying the sufficient weight, the block will be seen to move. Which force is being applied here? So how can this force is increased? What will happen on applying more force? So what happens? The question arises, when can we say that work is done by applied force? When we apply a force on the object, the work will completed, the work will do, and the object moves from one place to another place. If the block moves, agar wo block move hota hai forward, we can say that it has been displaced. Ek jagah pe wo dusri jagah pe uski movement ho gayi, we changes the position due to the displacement. Okay, so we say that the force has done some work. So when we say the force can done some work, when you apply a force, the object moves, it displaces, it changes its position, and we say the some work said to be done when you apply a force. So can we measure this work? We know that work done depends on the force and the displacement. So work done is depends on force and displacement. So work done by the force is equal to force applied to the body into displacement of the body that takes place in the direction of the force. Okay, then in SI system, you know, the unit of work is joule, while in unit of force is newton, and the unit of displacement is meter. In CGS system, the unit of work is erg. So some units are given in this. We know that a different effects of force. What are the different effects of force? So force can affect an object in many ways. Okay, this, remember this thing. A force can stop the moving object. When you apply a force, you can stop the moving object. When a force is applied on an object in a positive direction, it can slow down or stop a moving object. For example, force applied by a player on a moving football stopped it. है ना, playground पे अगलो अगर force apply किया है football को kick की है और दूसरा player उसको ball को अपने पैर से लेके क्या करता है, you can stop the moving object. When you move a ball with a bat, someone catch it, है ना, catch करता है उसको, पकड़ता है ball को जोर से, so you can stop the moving object by applying force. Then force can move a stationary object. उसके opposite क्या है, force can move a stationary object. When you apply a force on the stationary object means steady object. The object does not show any movement. एक जगह पे object है जहां पे ground पे आपने एक ball रखा है या फिर कैरम की striker है, आप उसको क्या करोगे, उंगली से push करोगे, है ना, striker को, तो क्या होगा, you apply a force on that striker, that is a stationary. So the force can move the stationary object. Okay. So for example, a player moves a ball by kicking it. Then next one is a force can change direction of a moving object. Force can change direction of the moving object. A moving car changes its direction when a force is applied on its steering wheel. जब हम लोग कार चला रहे होते हैं, हम लोग क्या करते हैं, स्टेयरिंग व्हील को जोर से इधर उधर जो डायरेक्शन में जाना है वो डायरेक्शन में हम उसको घुमाते, तो कार का जो पहिया होता है वो उस डायरेक्शन में घूम जाता है. सो वी कैन चेंज द डायरेक्शन ऑफ द मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट. ओके, देन अनदर एग्जांपल, अनदर थिंग, फोर्स कैन चेंज द शेप ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट. एक थिंग है कि व्हेन यू अप्लाई अ फोर्स ऑन एनी ऑब्जेक्ट, यू कैन चेंज द शेप ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. जैसे कि आप लोग डो से अगर रोटी बना रहे हैं, आटे की जो डो है उससे हम लोग रोटी बना रहे हैं, तो व्हाट यू डू, हम लोग वो बेलन से उसके ऊपर फोर्स अप्लाई करते, वी अप्लाई अ फोर्स ऑन दैट डो एंड डो चेंजेस इनटू चपाती. ऑल्सो यू कैन मेक अ वेरियस आर्टिकल्स विद द हेल्प ऑफ क्ले. अब जो क्ले है, जो कलरफुल क्ले मिलती है मार्केट में, वो क्ले से आप लोग कलरफुल आर्टिकल्स भी बनाते हो. दैट मीन्स अ फोर्स कैन चेंज द शेप ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट. सो दैट इज मीन्स दिस इज द डिफरेंट इफेक्ट्स ऑफ फोर्स. देन दैट इफेक्ट्स, फोर्स कैन स्टॉप मूविंग ऑब्जेक्ट, force can move stationary object, force can change the direction of the object, then force can change the shape of the object. Okay, there are different types of forces. Okay, so there are many types of forces. Let's learn this. One is the muscular force, the force exerted by the use of our muscles, that is muscular force. Muscular force in an action when we push, pull or lift the thing. In fact, we use muscular force in almost all the activities. Jo muscles se hamara force hota hai, that is muscular force. Then mechanical force. The mechanical force means by machines, force exerted by the machine is called mechanical force. Okay, so when you apply a scissor, okay, scissor pe jo aap log jo, the force produced by a pair of scissor, that is a mechanical force. Stapler use karte ho, that is also example of mechanical force. Then Elastic force, a rubber band shows the elasticity. When you stretch the rubber band, it is shows the elastic force. Or when you play with a stretching force is removed, elastic force causes the rubber band. So that is elastic force. Then gravitational force is a very well known. When you throw a ball upward, the ball comes down back on the ground. So that is gravitational force, that is due to the Earth's gravity attached as a gravitational force. Okay. Then next one is the frictional force also. Friction force stop the moving object. When you kick a ball, rolls on the ground for some time, but then it slows down and eventually stop at last. So that is a force of friction. So these are the different forces. Then a well-known force is a magnetic force. Okay, a force exerted by the magnet. When you have a magnet attracts the certain materials towards itself. That is, these are the magnetic materials. So that is magnetic force. Then electrostatic force also. When you take a comb and or a scale with the help of और आप उसको क्या करोगे टेक अप टाइनी पीसेस ऑफ पेपर सो दैट पेपर्स अट्रैक्टेड टुवर्ड्स द फॉर्म विद द हेल्प ऑफ इलेक्ट्रोस्टैटिक फोर्स सो दीज आर द डिफरेंट डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ फोर्सेस देन यू नो अबाउट द वर्ब व्हाट इज मीन बाय द ओके वर्ब वर्ब मीन्स only when the force changes the position of the object. So in that, what is meant by the work? A car changing its position, when a boy is doing work, the work at that time when the thing that changes its position from the initial position to the final position, then thus we said the work is to be done only when the applied force causes the change in the position of the object in the direction of the applied force. Okay, for example, when you push a table, okay, it moves from the direction of the applied force, then the table changes its position from initial to final. So then we said the work is to be done. When you push a wall with all the force you have there, no change in the position of the ball at that time, then no work is said to be done when you apply a force. So that is about the force, energy, force, work and motion we learn in this lesson. So in SI system, the unit of work is joule. Always remember, while the unit of force is Newton and the unit of displacement is meter, in CGS system the unit of work is Earth. Okay, so if the force of 1 newton parallel to the surface of the table is applied to the wooden block on the table and the block is displaced by 1 meter, then it can be said that the force has done 1 joule of work. Okay, in this example the displacement is in the direction of the force. Then okay, so this is about force, work, displacement we learned today. So next video we will continue with question answers of the same topic, that is motion, force and work. Okay children.